What's up, fams? It is me, Reactro, back to you guys with another day of reactions. And thank you guys for stopping by again. And for you new viewers, thank you guys for clicking on my face. But let's get down to the reaction. So we're about to react to 30 odd Japanese inventions you didn't know exist. Pretty much, these are just weird inventions that Japanese made just to make our days easier or just a cheat in life. So I'm excited to get right into this because I just love inventions. But before we get into it, hit that like and subscribe button if you guys enjoy the video. So let's get right into it. Let's go.
The Japanese are known to be innovative, but you'll be surprised to see how eccentric the products they've created are.
If I had to make an invention, a back scratcher, automatic back scratcher. Whose mans are these?
Their children, they can now feel motherly by using this set of detachable fake breasts with milk that was designed just for fathers. Now fathers can bond with their babies in an extra special way.
Isn't that what a bottle's for?
The lip balm butter allows you to spread butter much more easily. It's light and easy
Best
to carry
idea
around.
I
Each time you're
seen.
Hungry, you have butter to apply on your bread without having to melt it.
Oh my god, what don't you guys think of?
The Japanese wanted to turn up the level of intimacy, so they created the Welcome to Japan bra. This lingerie allows a person to press a button and receive a welcome greeting in different languages. You can now be entertained while engaging in foreplay.
Who wants to be entertained when getting foreplayed?
Worried about cutting your hand while preparing dinner?
Who would want this? Tell me,
someone invented just the right solution, which is a bogus hand to assist you while slicing vegetables. Preparing dinner just became a lot safer.
And more creepier.
Subway rides can be long and tiresome, so the Japanese created a pillow with a label that requests other passengers to wake you up from your nap. No need to be alerted each time your destination point is coming, since someone will awake you from your sleep.
It's smart, but the design is just too funny.
The panorama hat uses a hands-free concept. The inventor created a hat that captures landscape photos. You can gaze at scenery while your hat does all the work.
Okay, we're just making life easier for ourselves.
The anti-rape dress immediately converts into a vending machine. The Japanese dress was created to protect women from getting raped or mugged through the disguise of a vending machine.
Okay, this is probably the dumbest invention I've ever seen.
Gardening is a difficult task. With their creation, the inventors wanted to make it more creative and fun, so they designed a huge Swiss knife for gardeners to dig soil.
It's kind of awesome, but it's going to be really heavy.
A necktie was created with an attached umbrella to keep you dry during rainy days. It protects you and your outfit.
That's awesome.
Here's a t-shirt for that special itch you can never get. Let someone know you have an itch and direct them to where to scratch through the grid.
Who?
Parents always complain when their children don't smile. So an inventor created a smile gadget that produces electric currents to children who frown. The smile gadget warns them to keep that bright smile pasted on their face.
Isn't this torture?
This is an inverted umbrella to capture rainfall. Since it's inverted, you can expect not to get wet while collecting water as you go through the streets.
Why do you want to collect water?
Eating soup can be a messy experience, especially if you have long hair. The Japanese invented a hair mask to protect your face from food spills. No more worrying about getting
smelly food in your hair. That's a smart idea for women, it looks like you have a plate on your face.
To keep your house clean while watching your child. They invented a feather duster your infant can wear to clean the floors. The baby can just crawl, and the outfit sweeps the floor clean.
Oh my god.
Japanese women are conscious when they open their mouth wide while eating a burger. Someone therefore invented a wrapper that conceals how wide you open your mouth when consuming burgers to solve that problem. They can now eat burgers and not have to worry about people watching them.
Who watches oh my god. Soup who made this? Can be hot. Oh my god.
So to help people who didn't want to blow air on it, the Japanese invented an electric fan connected to chopsticks to cool the soup. You won't burn your tongue again.
I'm starting to think people are just not trying to make smart inventions.
Worried
now.
About
these are just
a runny nose? The Japanese produced a toilet paper hat to wipe your nose each time you're out. You're guaranteed not to make a
mess.
You're
guaranteed to look like a dumbass, though. Oh my god.
When peeling a fruit becomes
smart.
Too tough for regular fingernails, here are gloves with manicured fingernails. It provides an easier way to peel through rough and tough skin fruits.
Okay.
Bald men will go nuts with this invention. It is a wig that only covers the front part of the head. This is for someone who's not worried about their backside.
Who were? I'm done.
I'm
so done with these inventions, guys.
To clean your house. You can guarantee your home will be clean each time you walk around the house.
Who comes up with these stuff?
Puni Puni cases are for those who love touching breasts, and they can now use it for their iPhone 5 or 5S. The case has 5 different cartoon characters to select. You can press the pad on the go.
Oh my god. Who will buy this? Where can I buy it? Just kidding, guys.
It can be difficult to apply solutions to your eyes, and at times you might poke yourself. This great invention of eye tubes can assist you when applying ointments.
That's actually... Okay, finally they made a smart one.
The rice bra allows users to grow rice on the go. The bra is a regular bra with a rice kit and is used to inform people about agriculture.
And breasts.
Pillows are supposed to be cuddly and provide comfort. The Japanese took it to the next level by manufacturing a pillow with arms to embrace you. You will feel more secure and loved with this pillow.
I want to say it's a dumb idea, but I'm a cuddler.
Most people are self-conscious about their beauty, and the Japanese found a way to maintain youth. The face slimmer was created to firm up your face's saggy skin. This tool enables you to complete mouth regimes to achieve tighter and younger looking skin.
Huh?
These earplug extensions with built-in earrings are made for women who attend parties and want to ignore mindless chit-chat. All they need to do is discreetly insert the earplugs to drown out the noise.
Isn't the point of going to a party is to listen
Travelers
at people?
Travelers stuck in long flights
chat?
Or airport delays at the airport can feel less lonely with the lap pillow. The pillow is known to offer relief for men who long for their mother or partner.
I need one.
A runny nose
oh my
is
God.
More fun. Instead of using up lots of Kleenexes, the Japanese decided that inventing sockets for your nose would keep the cold contained. You can throw out the Kleenex now. You won't need it.
I'm not going to say nothing to that one.
Since
that was
people
just...
are known to wipe their hands on their pants when their hands are wet or dirty, a creator invented the perfect solution, which is a tablecloth glued to your pants. No need to worry about dirty hands any longer.
Smart idea. That's
the
just a really dumb way of making
it
look.
The assists in massaging your breasts to rebuild their shape and elasticity. The tool reaches in places your hands can't reach, and the motions help you achieve more perky breasts. Hey guys.
Oh my god, these were just next level. This was next level lipping. Oh my god, these inventions people make, these are actual inventions in Japan, and oh my god, it's like, people thought of the invention, I'm pretty sure people in the US thought about doing it, but they know it's just not gonna work, but people in Japan, they think about it, they do it. You'd be surprised sometimes, these were some, inventions I might have thought of in my head when I was sleeping, but will never work out in the day of my life. So, alright guys. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys did enjoy these odd Japanese inventions. If you guys didn't think they were odd and actually smart, leave it down in the comments. Which one did you think you would buy? Which one of them would you buy? And I need one of those pillows. I want to feel like I'm getting wrapped. Oh my god. So thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. Hit that like button if you guys did enjoy. And I'll see you guys in the next video. So, like always, peace out.